Yo guys, Marc here. Welcome to part 2, and let's go play some SpongeBob SquarePants Battle for Bikini Bottom. In the last episode, we did Jellyfish Fields, and in this episode, we're going to do 2 levels and 1 boss. Let's go. Make sure you guys like and subscribe to the channel, and hope you guys enjoy. Let's continue and play. I will go over there first. And I didn't do this part. I accidentally just went there just to get the shinies. And let's go to lagoon first. Because why not?
Lagoon.
I know.
A sun-drenched beach of sludge at the bottom of the sea. But more is brought well beyond paradise.
Okay, let's go. Use the ball bash to move things. Okay. Oh, that's cool. An umbrella. Whoa, what? This is a moon suit. Watch out for his lightning attack. Oh, at least I defeated it. Okay, sorry about that. Sorry. Okay, so I'll just go over there, I guess. That's the button. Now, so the other button. I think I'm doing something wrong. Hold on, I'm not. Hold up, I'm not.
know what to do. I think I'm getting the hang of it. Okay, I got it. Whoa, it's a kid. I gotta save him. Whoa. Oh, there's another kid. I gotta go save all the kids. I don't know if this is a mission, but I'm doing this for your own good. Okay, that's all three kids.
Thank you.
Yeah, I can get in there. Hurry! Hurry! No! Come on, kid! Kid! I don't even know what I'm doing this for. Oh, there's another kid. The final kid I need to save. Nope! Whoa, 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 so close to saving my kid. Oh yes. Yes, all the kids are rescued. Now I just need to... Oh, there's Mrs. Puff. What does she need? Okay, there's Mrs. Puff. Sorry about the interruptions. Let's continue. So far. is that Cookie Monster? It's Cookie Monster! Bro, why is it always at 1999, Joe? Hold up, speaking of 1999, it's been 25 years since SpongeBob was made. That's a fun fact. Combo. Also, here's one simple warning I gotta say. I'm not going to do it for fun, I'm actually going to 100% beat the game. That was the warning. I'm going to 100% beat the game. So, hope you guys enjoyed the game so far. On to the video. Okay. I'm getting aimed. Help. Whoa. Okay. Yeah, I destroyed the cannon. Well, not again. Thank you. pieces. Nice, I got a gold spatula.
Woo!
Got 14 so far. That's nice. Whoa. Nice. We made it top of here. Oh, we got us another sock. Gary! Oh, there's Gary.
Hello, Gary. What's new?
Ow.
Don't say. Squidward bought a new sweater. Oh, he's so crazy.
Yay, he got a new sweater. But how's that crazy?
Ow. And there's a golden spatula at the end of this cave. Wow.
Let's go. Whoa. Okay. Whoa, what's a doggy? Okay. I can't see, it's too dark. Whoa, okay. About history during cavemen. I drew SpongeGar as caveman. Well, I'll be right back.
It's gonna be only 2 hours. What time is it?
Oh, I'll be right back.
It's 24 minutes so far.
Only 24 minutes? Try another way. Hold on, I'll be right back.
See you later. Okay, we're back, and let's continue playing.
Okay, we're back. Sorry about the whole mishap. Okay, let me just get up here. Whoa. Hold on, I think I'm supposed to go this way.
Spatula.
Okay, I think I'm supposed to be Patrick. You know why? Because there might be a little sock I see. Okay, I'm just trying to find a little sock I see. I realized something. When I play SpongeBob SquarePants Battle for Bikini while I'm rehydrated, I just realized that there was a sock. Oh, there it is. I got 22. Oh god, that was close. That was so close. That was a close one. That was a close one right there. Time to continue the SpongeBob, let's go. Hi, Mr. Krabs.
SpongeBob, help me find Patrick. I have a task that I think he can help me with.
Oh.
Sorry, but the carnival is closed.
No, why?
A pesky robot has taken over me ticket booth. And worse, me money.
Dang it.
Can't you help me get rid of that no good robot? I'll give you a big reward.
Okay, I'll do it, Mr. Krabs.
Well, I'll be right back.
No! Leave me alone! Oh, I want these little horsies. I want the seahorses. The ones with the episode where SpongeBob rides the seahorse. Whoa. Oh, there's a little spatula under there. And a real fun place I can go on. Whoa. Okay. Well, it's a cool game, but I'm not gonna play it. Oh, a watermelon? What's this for? What am I doing this for anyway? Oh, it's a bungee. I need SpongeBob for it. Crap. SpongeBob. Spatula. Well, what am I doing? What am I supposed to do right now? I don't know what I have to do that for, but that was worth it. Oh. Well, let me try something. What if? There we go. All I need is just throw this watermelon and then be able to join. What is this? Whoa! Okay, stun the robot and throw. Stun the robot and throw. The bubble boats are clear. Yeah. Okay, teleportation box. Oh wait, what the? What's this I see? Whoa! Whoa! Oh my god, it was the biggest clutch! That was a block. Whoa. Okay, I'm just running like an idiot. Let's go. I don't even know where I'm supposed to go right now. Oh my god! The gold spatula! Oh nice, another gold spatula! Clear out the bumper boats. Okay.
Here is your reward.
Yay! Okay, the last one is to connect the towers. Okay, I'm using it to go back to the beach. Let's go! Okay, little SpongeBob move. Hey, Larry.
Congratulations, buddy.
peninsula or Goon Lagoon. I'm gonna go for a little slot one time. Okay, time to wait. Time to wait. Time to wait, wait, wait. Bikini bottom. I'm just gonna get out of the level for a minute and just go to the next level.
Now
Yeah, I get it, Patrick. Hey, is it pretty amps?
So, do you want to train shiny objects for a golden spatula?
Yes.
That's quality craftsmanship. Come again.
We gotta see how much I need for Mr. Krabs now. 3,500. Okay. Doing good so far. Doing good. Doing good. Oh! Time to go downtown Bikini Bottom.
Downtown Bikini Bottom, once a bustling metropolis, now a debris-covered crater.
SpongeBob, the robots are destroying downtown Bikini Bottom. We have to evacuate.
All right, but it's gonna take a while to get all this dust.
Yep.
Not vacuum, evacuate. We have to get everyone to safety.
Can we just load them up in the boats?
That won't do any good.
Why not?
Because the robots have taken all the steering wheels.
Couldn't we just drive in a straight line?
No, there are too many turns.
Those fiends, they thought of everything. Never fear, Mrs. Pop. I'll get those steering wheels back.
SpongeBob, if you're involved, I always fear. But I tell you what, if you can pull this off, I'll give you a golden spatula.
Deal.
How about a driver's license instead?
Nice try.
Well, that was easy. I just found one. Oh, let SpongeBob touch the save all. Let's turn to SpongeBob. Well, I found one. Well, look at the doggies. I just got it. Well, first I got it. What, I can't bounce? I can't bounce? Come on. Ooh. They see me. They see me rolling. And I hate you. They come at me right in there, they catch me right in there, they catch me right in there. They see me rolling, and I hate chains. Control catch me right in there, they catch me right in there, they catch me right in there. Hurry, hurry, hurry! That was for nothing. Whoa.
9 seconds. Whoa. What was there? Let's go. Now I could explore the area.
Okay.
it's Tardaman. It's Tardaman. Those Tardaman. I'm stuck. Okay, I did what Mr. Krabs said.
Smash on the bikini.
What am I missing? Okay.
Good cards.
Hey, Gary.
Yes, thanks for noticing. I have been working out. Not done. Doesn't that mean? Oh, that's the fabric that a rooftop which leads to the Legos? There's another golden spatula. I just didn't do that.
Forgot to get Sandy.
Jump to me.
Thank you.
this. Oh, it's to lasso. Let's see how this works. Why? I'm an idiot. Why am I an idiot? Oh, it's X. X and Y. I don't know. X to swing. Oh, I can also lasso enemies. I came in clutch, literally. Let's go. I got it. 24. I got 24 now. Let's go.
Has been terrible lately. I need to have someone replace my old antenna with this shiny new one.
Yes, sir. That there antenna is shinier than a $3 bill. Well, why don't you replace it yourself?
I'm not really much of a jumper.
So, what's jumping got to do with it?
Because the old antenna is up there.
Where? Oh, my God.
Blocked off that building, and I can't do all those fancy moves you and SpongeBob do to get across these gaps. All I can do is flex. Want to see?
Yep.
You're right. So, what are you gonna do with the old antenna?
Oh, that? It's yours if you replace it with a new one.
I'm on a fan. Whoa. Okay. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Okay, let's continue playing now. Okay. Sorry, I was late, guys. I had to eat dinner.
Hold on. Stay on for a bit.
Okay, sorry. Technical difficulties are happening.
Give it back, okay?
Okay, sorry about that. That whole technical difficulty.
Okay, let's continue. Okay.
Oh, nice. I'm not going to do the boss fight because we had too much screen time, and we're going to end the episode after we're done doing Downtown Bikini Bottom. Okay, we're almost done with this. The last wheel and the socks. Oh, I just forgot where the last wheel was. Is right by the very start. There we go. Return to Mrs. Puff.
cheeks.
Howdy, Mrs. Puff.
SpongeBob, I'm impressed.
Thank you.
How did you find?
Well, there were these robots. I'm a Sandy, and the lighthouse was...
Okay. Sorry I asked. Here's the golden spatula that I promised you.
Thank you.
Thanks, Mrs. Puff. Now I'll help you guys evacuate.
But SpongeBob, you don't have a driver's license.
Oh, don't I?
No, you don't.
Well, if I don't, then what's this?
A library card.
Oh.
There we go, we complete downtown bikini bottom. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Hope you guys like and subscribe to the channel. See you guys in the next episode when I fight Robot Sandy. See you later and good luck.